this thing? Okay, let's look here. Guy gets killed. Security cameras, guards, body torn apart, and blood all over. And nobody saw nothing. That's interesting. Right? So, here's a CTA bus. Okay. What's going on here?
Let's look at this, okay? First of all, here's the problem. This is why I'm telling you that the news is fucking with digital enhancement. things. First of all, ABC has never aired their logo partially. This should be a complete black circle. That's problem number one. Number two, it's clear that this is sitting on top of this because this part here, of whatever this is darker, indicating that the light is not able to permeate whatever this is and lighten it up to the shade that this is down here because it's sitting on top of it. This thing, as you will see, has at least three sharp edges on it. If this was a piece of cellophane, then it would stand a reason that it would get hooked on it, and if the wind was blowing in that direction, it would probably fold in half, not stay the same rigid body and move at the same speed that this guy is moving. Okay? There's some funky bullshit going on here, and if anybody thinks that this shit is doctored up, to make it correct, basically what I'm saying is, they're doctoring it to hide what's really going on. They're not doctoring it to... This is not debunking shit. It's showing you that it's bullshit. That's why TVs were forced to go into high-def digital. They can be manipulated in real time. You can't do that with the old analog. Analog doesn't allow you to do that. You gotta sit down and do it by hand. So let's watch, frame by frame. Okay, now here, he starts walking. His hip is even with it here, right? Now watch, as he steps, it just happens to start moving exactly the same way that he is. Okay? You see it's moving? Okay, it's moving. Now look, let me go back one. What's this over here? You see that? This is going back over to this. Watch. Now it's become part of this bigger thing. There's no separating line. So now this has become one larger entity. We can clearly see now it's one huge entity, and it's no longer on top of this thing. So, I guess we're supposed to believe supposed to believe. That this piece of plastic that was sitting on top of this, whatever this is, magically moves over exactly the same time that this guy walks by and becomes part of another piece of a large piece.